Hi guys, welcome back to Dying Light 2. I hope you've enjoyed this game so far as much as I have. It's been very fun, but difficult, but then again, who likes a game that's not a change? I hope you guys also enjoyed the new intro that I did. It took quite a while to do, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. There's a few hints in there about games that will be coming onto the channel soon, once I finish the ones I'm doing now. Okay, so without further ado, let's get on to Dying Light 2. Took me a minute to, well, for starters, to work it out. That one's quite good. Oh, okay. Who that heads up? Okay. As much chamomile as I can. Right. Okay, we're heading up now. Okay, so we've got to go further up, please. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on. There's got to be a way up there. No. Right. Okay, so if we climb the next building over, for fuck's sake. Before I was next to the goddamn building. For the love of God, how do we climb this ship? Right, so it's up there. Oh, can you not? I might cut some of this out until we can get up now. We're getting higher now, higher up. Try again. Why did I just revive at dusk? Fuck's sake. As if that's not going to make anything any easier. Anyway. Wait till I'm done. Okay. No, I thought I slept until daylight. Where's the door? Where's the fucking door? Wait till morning.
Thank you. go up here, we jump off and paraglide to the building that we need to go to. In theory. There we go, we're right at the top of the VMC tower again. Now, I'm never going to make it now, so... I should have done this earlier.
See that opening? Apartment 216. Go look for a large red box with gold trim. That's where I stored my shoes.
Aren't you coming with me?
You're why my shoes are ruined. You get me new ones. Go inside, take the shoes, and leave. And don't touch anything else. Got it?
I'm fine. Chicken.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Dying Light 2. If you have, please do give the video a like. And if you haven't already, give the channel a follow and you'll be able to keep up with everything that I do. Until next week, thanks for watching.